Sometimes I miss the soldier's life, but when I hold my daughter in my arms, I know I made the right choice.
You found it! I've been looking for that blade for months! You took on all those bandits yourself?
Thank you. Here, my father had a favorite sword and shield technique. Let me teach it to you, in honor of his memory. Right then.
I work with my mother, sell fruits and vegetables. It's fun most days, but hard work. You're the best!
Can you be my mother? I love you! I love, love!
I've been running interference for you around here. I don't think anyone's caught on to our little campaign yet. Have you been bringing the battle to the Silver Hand, friend? I wish I could be there with you. Soon enough. Excellent. Looks like you've really driven them into hiding. Keep this up. We'll wipe them out yet. And there is more work to be done, but I fear that Kodlak's gotten wind of our recent efforts. He's asked to see you. My advice, always be honest with the old man, but don't tell him anything he doesn't need to know. I hope the hunting goes well, sister. We've got the cowards on their heels now. I've heard you may actually be stronger than you look. Perhaps we can hunt together someday. I'll take my leave then.
I've been tending to the warriors of Yorvaskar for as long as I can remember.
Thank you for coming. Yes, youngling. Have a seat. I hear you've been busy of late. Your hearts are full of grief, and my own weeps at the loss of Skjor. But his death was avenged long ago. You have taken more lives than honor demanded. The cycle of retaliation may continue for some time. In any case, I have a task for you. Have you heard the story of how we came to be werewolves? The boy has a nugget of truth. But the reality is more complicated than that. It always is. The companions are nearly 5,000 years old. This matter of beast blood has only troubled us for a few hundred. One of my predecessors was a good but short-sighted man. He made a bargain with the witches of Glenmoral Coven. If the companions would hunt in the name of their lord Hircine, we would be granted great power. They did not believe the change would be permanent. The witches offered payment, like anyone else. But we had been deceived. We'll get to that. It's not so simple as just killing them, though. The disease, you see, affects not just our bodies. It seeps into the spirit. Upon death, werewolves are claimed by Hirsine for his hunting grounds. For some, this is a paradise. They want nothing more than to chase prey with their master for eternity. And that is their choice. But I am still a true Nord, and I wish for Sovngarde as my spirit home. That's what I've spent my twilight years trying to find out. And now I've found the answer. The witch's magic ensnared us, and only their magic can release us. They won't give it willingly, but we can extract their foul powers by force. I want you to seek them out. Go to their coven in the wilderness. Strike them down as a true warrior of the wild. And bring me their heads, the seat of their abilities. From there, we may begin to undo centuries of impurity. You shall have no shield, brother, this time. But the spirit of Ysgrimor goes with you to restore the honor of his legacy. Talos guide you, lass. Some nights I dream about the mists of Sovngarde. When you get to be my age, you'll come to miss the smell of blood. Strange, I know.
I've been tending to the warriors of your Vasker for as long as I can remember. I see everything, hear everything, and know everything.
I'd be dead if not for Vignar. He took me in and helped me turn my life around.
When the Empire surrendered to the Aldmeri Dominion...
Skjor says that I have the strength of Ysgrimor, and my brother has his smarts.
I'm still trying to figure out why Skjor let you in the first place.
Have you been bringing the battle to the Silver Hand, friend? I wish I could be there with you. Soon enough. Until next time.
And what does the Empire do? Nothing!
Divine smile on you, friend.
Fish and fowl, treat yourself and your kin to a choice cut of steak or a tender...
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something. In the old fort, they rift.
Need a horse? Talk to my father, Skolvar.
Got the fleetest steeds in all of Skyrim. None of them's older than 9, and the youngest is 6. Now the horse I got for sale is 7 years old, but in fine health. She's got a lot of spirit, that one. We've taken to calling her Queen Alfsigur, or just Ali for short. I expect you can name her anything you like once she's yours. Suppose so. Got one all saddled if you've got the coin. You've got a deal. It's the one with the saddle. Ride strong.
Why's that?
The Meads won't argue your ear off.
Hail, friend. It's good to see another merry soul enjoying this fine day. Ah, but you look tired. Come, share a bottle of Hunting Brew Mead with me. You've never had a taste of sweet Hunting Brew? Why, it's only the finest mead outside of Sovngarde. Its sweetness is like a fair maiden's kiss on a starry night. And it's got enough kick to put a frost troll on his hindquarters. But enough talk. Come, won't you share a drink with me and my companions? Ah, nothing like fine spirits to help raise your... well, your spirits. Cheers, my friend. May your adventures find you fame and fortune.
guess it's all clear now. Colorful. I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years. Take a look. See you. Watch what you're doing.
I don't like where this is going.
Thank you. beasts return!
When the Empire surrendered to the Aldmeri Dominion, they shamed us all.
I'm all ears. Yes?
If you need potions, you should try Arcadia's cauldron.
You're looking at a real warrior. At least I used to be. Ulfred, patron of the great clan Battleborn. A name I'm sure you know well. I'm as much a Nord as the next man, but I'm no fool. I don't live in the past like those Grey Maids. What's there to say? You go against the Empire, you wind up dead. Thorald got what was coming to him. Best not to ask too many questions about it. People might get the wrong idea about you. Battleborn is a name out of legend, sung in the songs of old and heard in deeds of valor for 100 generations. For Clan Battleborn, they cry in the mead halls, first into the fray and last to quit their ale. We've got honor, wealth, and titles too. Aye, and buxom women to warm your bed on a cold Skyrim night. Now if that don't answer your question, then no words will. Uncivilized pelt-wearing axe draggers. It's a wonder they don't still live in a cave like those ancestors they keep boasting about. It's true. The Vignar Greymane and his lot are one of Whiterun's oldest and, depending on who you ask, most respected clans. I don't dispute that. But it's one thing to take pride in your lineage, and another to cling blindly to the past. What they call honor and tradition, I call ignorance. Money, you laggard, what else? It always comes down to coin. The Greymanes have deep roots in Whiterun, but so do we. Difference is, we're rich, and Vignar hates it. Oh, and they hate it too, all their big talk of pride and honor. What have they got to show for it? Beggar's rags and stale bread. We've got the same pride, same honor, and we've got wealth. No wonder they envy us. You watch yourself out there.
Horn of the North, where my bread is long winter.
My favorite drinking buddy. Let's get some mead.
Sure, whatever.
For you,
come to chat with an old woman, hmm?
For I
do your good deed for the day.
I love, even as man.
You're someone who can get things done. I like that.
Good. Chat time's over.
Hmm. We'll have to have a pint together sometime, you and me.
These two aren't a problem anymore.
And there it is, friend.
These two aren't a problem anymore.
Silver Hand. They finally had the nerve to attack your Vasker. We got most of them, but I think a few stragglers made it out. The Silver Hand. They finally had the nerve to attack your Vasker.
These two aren't a problem anymore.
We got most of them, but I think a few stragglers made it out.
These two aren't a problem anymore.
Where have you been? I hope it was important, because it means you weren't here to defend him. The Silver Hand. They finally found enough courage to attack Jarvasker. We fought them off, but the old man, Kotlak, he's dead. No. But they made off with all our fragments of Wuthrad. But you and I are going to reclaim them. We will bring the battle to their chief camp. There will be none left living to tell their stories.
Only songs of Yorvaskr will be sung. We will avenge Kodlak, and they will know terror before the end.
You'll be all right on your own? Then I'll see you back at the college.
We're going to make them pay. Until next time.
I've been tending to the warriors of Yorvaskr for as long as I can remember.
They take away your faith. What of tomorrow? What
that? Make them bleed.
Don't leave any of them alive. Don't leave any of them alive.
Your children!
Don't leave any of them alive.
Very lives.
Don't leave any of them alive.
And what does the
Don't leave any of them alive.
Nothing! Nay, worse than nothing!
I'm all ears!
About what you did, killing those foul witches. Well done, companion.
Got some good pieces. I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Yorland Greymane's got that honor. Man's steel is legendary. All I ask is a fair chance. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
We're going to make them pay. It's all in the swing. Let me show you. Thank you.
Is someone there?
Never should have come here.
Suddenly, I feel much better.
Time to end this little game.
No!